say the person's name just in case they, like, don't want that out there, because, I mean, like, I get that. Honestly, I really get that. But they had got a couple of customs from me, and one of them was this particular trigger that I wanted to try out again for the channel, because I'm actually decent at it now. I want to work on it a little bit more. So, as you all know, I do love gum chewing videos here and there, and I do know that a lot of you really like them, so of course I'm going to keep those in the regular mix. We're doing it with a twist today. And that is, which I'm of course going to have, I'm going to have fun with the title, just like I did with the title of the costumes. It's going to be double bubble, double bubble. So it's a double, double bubble, bubble. Just keep saying a picture of that. I'm going to be doing a bubble in a bubble, essentially. And I kind of have it down. It's not going to be perfect at the beginning, probably, because I've done this a little bit. But we're starting out. I have a clean face. I don't have makeup on. My hands are completely clean. I brush my teeth. I'm going to use mouthwash afterwards, too, to get kind of the sugar off. I mentioned that because it's probably getting on my face. I'm going to, like, put it back in my mouth. And I don't want to be like, oh, that's gross. I literally just got out of the bathroom making sure I got all this done. Because I would go insane if I had, like, anything in my mouth that's not supposed to be, to be quite honest. Or in the gum. For you. It's just like casual real base, so it's completely fine. I could technically eat it. I'm not going to, because it probably just tastes like nothing. Might be weird, but that, and I will blow a bubble to show the second part. in, just because I feel like it makes it a little bit more realistic, if that makes any sense, and also kind of gives, like, a little bit more context to, like, the cuts, if I do make any. But, like, hey, I was sitting there for 10 minutes trying to get, like, gum off my face in between, or something of the like. So I think it's a lot better to do it that way. For some reason, it's, like, specifically when Jen always just will, like, leave a little bit there. It doesn't leave it anywhere else. So I've come out of these before. as ones I've done before, but those were definitely nothing to scoff at. Yeah, it is straight up just sticking to my face at this point. Usually if it goes for a while, it'll start doing that. So yeah, this is probably a very good stopping point. But thank you all so much just for watching and for being here. I really appreciate you all. I like hearing your little recommendations with these videos as well. So I will say with these specifically, if you would like to leave some